I need to know the easiest way to learn geometry.
I would hope you had learned the shapes by kindergarten.
I mean things like volume calculations of various shapes, perimeters, diameters, and so forth.
You could start with Donald Duck's Adventures in Mathlandia.
That sounds like a kid's cartoon.
It has a good explanation of the golden mean along with the golden rule, ratios and geometric relationships.
That's a fair introduction, but I need material that'll get me an A in math, not literature and modern culture.
You might like IXL.com. That has geometry lessons on everything from line segments, to area to perimeters, to linear equations to transformations.
I hated the Transformers movies.
This is transforming equations, finding coordinates, graphing images, rotating polygons around the point, that sort of thing.
I guess that's the point of geometry.
IXL.com also has lessons on surface area, volume, even geometric proofs.
The only proof I need that the site is good is that I got a good grade, as in grade is greater than F.
Maybe you need a more basic lesson set. Start with Khan Academy.
I suppose if they can teach the matrix method of multiplying numbers to third graders, I can figure out geometry from them.
Especially given how much easier it is to understand geometry with animation, whereas images on a page tend to fall flat. You could try reading the novel Flatland.
I do not need a flat boring book on three dimensions to learn geometry. That's more for history class or interpretative literature.
Then I'm back to recommending Khan Academy's lessons on perimeter, area, volume, properties of triangles.
They have three sides and their angles all add up to 180.
There are a whole bunch of theorems and proofs for proving that, plus more for determining the type of triangle it is.
As long as I can understand how they construct those arguments.
Khan Academy does cover geometric constructions too, though with a digital bisector instead of a traditional compass and straight edge.
That certainly means a lot less erasing.
And using sites like mathisfun.com give you a better understanding of solid geometry than reading a 2D book.
As long as my budget does not fall flat using the site.
It's free. So are sites like MathPlanet.
Information like this does mean the world to me.